Sponsored by Bet365.
Vodafone Super Rugby Round 18, the final round of the competition in 2019. I'm Adam Fryer, bringing you all the tips thanks to Bet365. And what a match this is going to be. Waratahs versus the Highlanders away. And look at that market. They're giving the Waratahs absolutely no chance in this. And funny enough, the Waratahs can still make the finals. If they can get through this game and get a bonus point and rely upon another result against the Chiefs and the Rebels, they're through to the finals. Can you believe that? It's just such a crazy competition this year. They are finally resting their players, the Waratahs, which sends some alarm bells to me. I just think this Waratahs are out of sorts. And they have been since mid-season, but they'll put in a performance that the Waratahs fans will be proud of. They'll play hard, and the Highlanders have been up and down this year. They're desperate to win as well, to go through to the finals, but never write off the Waratahs. And giving these young players this opportunity could spark some type of form, but I'm going to go with the Highlanders. I think it'll be a really close game. I think the Waratahs will be in it till about half time, and the Highlanders will run away with it. I'm going to go Highlanders only by 1-12, but for some extremely good value, I'll take the Tars. And then what we're calling on Friday night, the biggest game since 2011, stack the stockade, they're saying, where the Rebels are taking on the Chiefs. The Rebels simply have to win. And I think they can do it. Last weekend, 66-0, what an absolute hiding they got. But they'll bounce back pretty well. I think they went over to that game knowing they've got to come back to Amy Park to win that one. No real changes for them, and they've just stacked their team. They're desperate to win for their fans, and if they can get this win, it will be the first time they go through the finals. But don't write off the Chiefs. They had a really slow start to the year. They beat the Crusaders only recently, and they're making their own run to the finals. And if the Chiefs win and don't get a bonus point, and the Waratahs win and get a bonus point, the Waratahs go through. So much relying upon these two games on Friday night to set up this final series in the Australians Conference. But I do think the Rebels will win this. I think their home crowd will bring them home at the Stockade. I'm going to take them only 1-12, but it'll be a thrilling encounter. And the form side of the Australian Conference, the Brumbies now taking on the Reds. This is going to be a really interesting game. The Brumbies were fantastic last week. They annihilated the Waratahs and unlucky not to get the bonus point apart from that late try from Curtis Rona. However, the Reds have hit some form. If the Reds can beat the Brumbies away, they could potentially finish on top of the Waratahs. Who would have thought that earlier this year? It's just a huge, huge result for them. But I think the Brumbies will win well here. They're saying it's the week of the big dog, Scotty Seo playing his 100th Super Rugby game. He's such a crowd favourite and player favourite. They'll play for him on this one, no doubt. But I just think it'll be a closer game than what people think. The Brumbies are the form side, but this Reds team, they've really come into some form, and they are a pass mark for mine in 2019. Such a good season for them. It is the last game for Scott Hickenbotham in a Reds jersey, and they'll play for him, and who knows about Samu Karevi. But Brumbies and Reds are always really tight games. I'm going to go Brumbies, but don't think this market is telling you it's going to be an easy one for them. I'd take them 1-12. All games will be tight this weekend, but I think the Brumbies, they'll need to win, hopefully in front of a packed house at GIO Stadium as they charge towards the finals race. As we rip through for the final time in the rounds of Super Rugby for 2019, I said the Highlanders before. I've called the Rebels early. I do think that's going to be a blockbuster Friday night. Can't wait for that one for those two teams. Then the Jaguares, they'll have no problems against the Sunwolves in their second last season. Jaguares for mine, competition's favourite. I think I'd be backing them all the way. Hurricanes will be too good for the Blues. Brumbies, I called before over the Reds. The Stormers, I think they should be too good for the Sharks, but the Sharks have got to win this game to really crawl up the ladder. So again, so much to play for in that conference as well. And the Bulls and Lions, a really tough one, this one. I'm going to go the Lions. I think they can do it and get the upset. If you're going to have a punt this weekend, please do so responsibly and stay tuned here to all the highlights, previews and reviews on Rugby.com.au.